We have to be marketing agents before we become estate agents. The truth of it is that if you offer a good service and it's at a competitive rate, then people will always, always come back to you. It means that our overheads are lower, which means we can provide the same, if not a greater service, but at a lower cost to the vendor. It is only estate agency, and there are much more important things in life, but we are passionate. The thing of it is that if we're not passionate, then it shows in the details and it shows in the way that we promote your property. And promotion of your property is something that we're entirely passionate about. Marketing, marketing, marketing. Brochures, glossy brochures. Not just a straightforward glossy brochure, but a glossy brochure with floor plans, with maps, with plenty of photographs, with 3D imagery, with further contemporary photographs on the back. Absolute must have. Estate agents are well respected. They are pillars of the community. We've done very well, and the way in which we've grown, it's been phenomenal growth, and that's testament to the team and the effort and the exuberance that they put into the marketing of a property. We use every media possible. Our clients really do get value for money. If we can put a video onto a phone, it means that they've had a virtual viewing. The company's a brilliant company to run. That's because of the people that work for us. And I am sure that the energy and enthusiasm that they have for the company is absolutely what we need, and it's what we need in today's marketplace. I think what we've done that can make us separate is the investment that we've made in technology, in marketing, and the way in which we make things transparent means that there is a lesser likelihood that any of our vendors would have cause for concern at any point, because they're informed. If people are informed, they're happy. You are able to know that 100% your estate agent is working honestly and energetically for you. 3D walkthroughs are a way of getting people through your door and into your home to appreciate the space. Sorry, that one's me. Hi, can I help? Yeah, no, that's really good. Yeah, no, that's fine. No, the offer was made, so I'm pleased that you're happy with that. Okay. We'll get all the sales memos and other bits and pieces out to you. Thanks very much. Thanks, bye-bye. Sorry.
So?
Another one, yeah.